my ride.
Hope the family's out here waiting. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Is this still on?
Yeah.
Hurricane.
Oh my god. Watch out for your skirt, kilt. You should do the little, was it Marilyn Monroe with the wind? Yeah. Do it! Remember the movie Tornado? I think they had a little thing like this, right? Like you did the powerlifting shit.
Yep.
You won.
That was good. Brandon Lilly was there.
Oh yeah.
He's cool shit.
Yes, he has big guns, right?
He's cool.
He has big guns. You know, big guns.
Big guns.
Big guns and big guns.
Yeah, that's what he said to me. He goes, "You like hunting, right?" I said, "Yeah, buddy."
And you did what was your deadlift PR there?
7.11.
7.11.
More in the tank, buddy. Yeah. Bigger numbers coming. What I'm going to do is, I talked to him about doing meets in the States. Like, I wanted to do the animal cage, but I don't think that's really a meet. That's just
having fun.
Yeah, the guys who are sponsored lift. So he told me that there's a couple meets he can get me into. I'd like to do Raw Unity. That's like the biggest raw meet in North America. It's in Tampa Bay.
So that's cool. 7-Eleven. Isn't that like a corner store?
It is, yeah, in the States.
That's funny.
That's in February. So after Czech Republic and Nordic Pro, I'm going to focus on powerlifting.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What does our coach tell him think about that?
It doesn't really matter. It's what I choose, but he's not a fan. He doesn't like the risk of injury.
No. Yeah, because he injured himself like that, you know, being strong. Mm-hmm. Talk about injury. Shit, I hate this fucking light there. About an injury. The reason why I was away for so long time was there was a mixture of a soft tissue injury and being like, oh my god, I'm injured, what's gonna happen in my life? But all along, the answer was there, right in my face. Mike.
What was the answer?
The pump is the cure. I forgot about my own freaking thing.
Philosophy.
My philosophy of life. Like without it, I was bringing myself down and down. I was going away from my real friends and just being by myself. Be like, oh my god, my soft tissue injury is ruining my life. And now I'm back. It was a soft tissue injury from the back, but now I'm back.
And back, today, back.
Yeah, back to back. And now we're gonna do chest today, actually. I'm very sorry for the fact I was away and no videos and stuff like that. But you know, sometimes shit happens in life, and sometimes you don't see that shit on YouTube.
Yeah.
That's what happened. Like a breakup with my ex-girlfriend, which sucked, and then shit happened. I moved in near Mike. I actually moved 3 floors up from my coach Salim, so that's pretty cool too, right?
That will help.
Yeah, I cannot cook pizza because he's gonna smell it. He's gonna come knock on the door. Hey, Antoine, with his Turkish accent. So I'm back in action, back with Mike, Team Macho, back in attack. No more soft tissue injury in the back because we're back in the gym. What could say more?
My back injury threw me off balance, threw the balance of my life off. But off balance, on balance, it doesn't matter. Feels what I'm riding.
Yeah. It's a shoe injury in my back. threw me off balance while I was trying to balance all the aspects of my life. But on balance, off balance, doesn't matter. Yeah, I'm back in attack, baby. Team Macho. Mike. Hey, Mike, do you have any fear?
None.
Did you gain any fear since we saw each other?
Not really.
Not really? You gain less. What's the opposite of fear?
The longer the beard grows, the less the fear.
Yeah, oh, yeah, see? See that shit? I hope you see that like a red beard. It's my name now, Pirate.
The Red Beard.
Red Beard Pirate. I'm gonna rape your boat. Is that what you do?
They don't rape boats.
No?
They raid.
Oh, raid. I'm gonna raid your boat.
That was lost in translation.
Yeah.
Transcription by ESO.
cut the beard for the chest.
Do it.
I didn't know I was supposed to wear such a low-cut top. You shave that fucking forest?
No.
It's like your beard.
It's like Ravishing Rick Rude.
Yeah.
He used to shave everything but his chest.
Ha, ha, ha.